It's time to toss the almond milk and get rid of that tired cow milk. Because the next big superfood could be making its way to your local grocery store. But you might have to have a strong constitution to stomach these two words, cockroach milk.
Okay.
That's right. The craze that made its first appearance back in 2016 is back and better than ever. After all, it's said cockroaches are the only thing that could possibly survive a nuclear apocalypse. So why not look to them for food? According to research published in a crystallography journal, their milk contains a decent amount of protein with vital amino acids, fats, and sugars. But the research never actually says you should drink cockroach milk. You'd have to milk hundreds of cockroaches to get one glass. And how do you even milk a cockroach? A professor at the University of Iowa says the milking process can be done by leaving filter paper in the area where the eggs are laid. You later take the paper out, and voila, you've got milk. Scientists say it comes in either liquid or crystal form, but there's still more research needed before you can expect to buy it by the gallon. It looks like we'll just have to stick with our regular dairy products for the time being.